I have young arms that wanna hold you good and tight. I have young lips.
Hollywood, in a sense, chose me because I had a series of incredible strokes of luck. I often wonder why the Lord gave me such an opportunity to audition for Elvis. There were so many of us in line that day. And I just can't believe that I got the part. I never felt I was leaving Hollywood. I never felt I was leaving anything that I was given. The Abbey was like a grace of God that just entered my life in a way that was totally unexpected. And God was the vehicle. He was the bigger Elvis.